Oye, tío.
Dime. ¿Y si creamos un canal sobre globos de agua?
Buah, tío, vaya idea más buena has tenido, joder.
Es verano, salimos a la piscina, nos tomamos un rico polo, se nos muere el abuelo, ¿quién no? ¿Hace eso en verano? Yo que soy un antisocial marginado por la sociedad, pero eso da igual. Estaba hoy en YouTube cuando vi el canal de estos individuos llamado W Aqua Effects que... ¿Hay mejor que ser español y ponerse un nombre en inglés? Uno en español, viva España. Me da pereza editar más, así que para llegar a los 10 minutos pondré vídeos de Brock Lesnar. Haciendo cosas, si llegamos a 2 likes sortearé un niño pakistaní que cose balones, se despide su comunista antisocial preferido, ibuprofeno.
Ladies and gentlemen, the fan leader of the F-Sicos, WWE champion, Brock Lesnar.
Give me a break.
Wait, I was not aware that Brock Lesnar was such a big Mexican music club. How do you know that? It's tremendous.
What do you know about Mexican music?
Well, I know you know about it. Don't you remember this very afternoon? Just play skin flute, didn't you?
That's what I heard. Me dicen enamorado, pero eso nada tengo. Todos me dicen el negro. Me grito, pero con suerte. Porque si me salto un gallo, no me le rasco a la muerte. Ay, 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 mamá, por Dios. Que me toquen el quelite.
¡Ay, ay, ay, that's enough!
WWE SummerSlam, live Sunday, August 24th on pay-per-view.
Come on, Will!
To the top rope!
This ain't Brock. Brock doesn't do...
What the hell is this?
What the hell's Lesnar doing, Cole? Oh my God! Brock Lesnar went for the shooting star press, and Kurt Angle rolled out of the way. And he comes
in. That's it!
He got it! Oh! Just got the shoulder up.
Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu fighter holding a professional record of 10 wins with 3 losses.
The former UFC heavyweight champion of the world, Greg Mir!
This man is a wrestler holding a professional record of 1 win with no losses.
The former WWE superstar, Brock Lesnar!
And here we go! How long will it take for Lesnar to go for a takedown? About 5 seconds! Big question is,
he's taking
will
some punches
Lesnar
here.
Just overpower Mir. Back of the head, there's a timeout call.
1 point! 1 point!
Oh my goodness, they take a point away from Lesnar.
Good leg kick by Mir.
Oh, he rocks Frank Mir! Lesnar!
He's in a dominant position now.
Look,
Mir's in a lot of trouble.
Up.
It's going to be very difficult for him to pass the guard of Frank Mir. It's a very unusual guard. He's going for a footlock. He's going to do the leg.
Lesnar!
He's going to get out of it!
Took some serious shots.
There are so few heavyweights that have such an agile guard. And here he gets it. He flips him over, locks a hold of it, pulls it in deep. And Brock Lesnar forced to submit.
Whoa!
The challenger, Cain Velasquez!
Good. Up early,
right away.
Throws some knees. There it is!
He got the takedown. Came back up to his feet.
Velasquez. Lesnar. Spinning out of control.
He's
rolled G to the body. Lesnar's in big trouble. Cain Velasquez looking to finish Brock Lesnar. Lesnar trying to get back up. And he does. But he's exhausted. His hammer fist. 15 seconds.
That's it.
It is all over. Velasquez is the UFC heavyweight champion.
Look how badly he's caught on his cheek, and Cain is just smashing him. Brock is not intelligently defending himself, and Herb Dean stops the fight. Technique versus horsepower, and Technique just won in a big way.
Follow my orders all time, defend yourself all time. You guys ready? Touch gloves, let's do this.
Brock Lesnar, Alistair Overeem, the winner fights Junior Dos Santos for the heavyweight championship. Here we go. Would have been one of those jabs of Brock Lesnar's. And again they connect.
Big to the knee body. To the body.
And answer back. He's hurt bad. And again to the midsection. Brock looking for the other.
Another knee. Big punch.
And another big punch. To the left hand.
He's hurt.
A kick to the body. So much punishment to the body. This is going to be it.
That's it. It's over.
Hey,
Lesnar jumps all over him. He's covering up mostly, but he's really waiting for this fight to be stopped. But now look at this. Digs to the body, and that was all he needed to see.
Aleister Overeem has defeated Brock Lesnar!
And it was shots to the body that really hurt him.
Shots to a body.